welcome back. It's time to do the last ending. Are you ready, Sydney?
I guess. What save do I need to go to?
You can go back to whatever one it was before. Yeah. You want me to go ahead and tell you how you get to this one?
Yeah, go for it.
I think instead of punching him out the window, you have to give him the kiss.
Well, give it a shot. It said no punching, and I was like, I still need to attack them.
Yeah.
Oh,
on the roof. See, I would have just been like, what do I do? I would have stood there for like 30 seconds too long, going, yeah. What do I do?
I had a bunch of signs around him saying, don't punch.
Yeah.
He's it scared me. I was like, ah, he's there.
It stopped me already when we walked out the door and he was right there.
Yeah, I was like, ah! Yeah, we did. Yeah, please unlock the tunnel. I killed a guy. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. I will. Don't breathe in too deep. This is made by a gang that didn't like Dennis.
Yeah. Yeah, I get that vibe a little bit.
It's like, I'm your dentist.
Isn't that everybody in the world, though?
Who likes
going to the dentist?
Who does no like one. Dentist is the worst.
If you like going to the dentist, you're a masochist.
Yeah. I'm gonna poke at your gums.
I hate going to the dentist. Every part about it is so freaking stressful for me.
It's the worst.
Don't give me that look. Just deal with the horn, you bet, alright?
Oh, gosh.
Oh, yeah, we get to do this again.
Am I Lou?
Every man wakes up and he has the thought.
I know he's saying, am I live? But, like, am I Lou?
Oh, man, no, I just thought he was saying, am I live?
Am I live? So is team. Get off my property.
Hibbity hobbity, get off, stay in my property.
Please leave this property. I was like, so of them have left.
Like, everyone has left.
Everyone's gone. I hate it.
They all left.
This is about just a crazy guy who wants to be a dentist.
No, he doesn't want to be a dentist. That's the point. Wait. I don't know.
Wait, does he not want to be a dentist?
Who knows? He's just a traumatized guy with good intentions.
Alright, moving on. I'm awake. I literally hate this. Please don't laugh at me.
Gotta run. Like Kevin's like, no need to come over here.
Can I leave?
I mean, the door's not open yet.
We have to leave.
I have to go. Bye.
Oh, I hate this. Oh. I'm sorry. Can I click down? No.
Cool. So glad we get to go through all this teeth weirdness again. It's like real elevator rides. Quiet and uncomfortable.
Oh, I hate it. I'll probably just pass out and he's like,
surprise, dentist appointment.
You're late.
It has the same vibe as like surprise kidnapping.
Surprise kidnapping.
Or surprise adoption.
Surprise, yeah. Is that kidnapping?
Surprise
See,
adoption.
It's surprise adoption. Please stop looking at me. I don't like how I can see myself now. That's hilarious.
Yeah. Not hard to guess.
That's right. I'm no no ordinary doctor.
I'm a dentist, not a holodoctor. I'm a
beautiful, glowing dentist. You know there's blood on this stuff.
How do you have blood?
Look at what? No. Well then.
Could be.
Allow me to explain my own brilliance. No, please don't. This place is a very particular purpose, Flower Child. I want to make everyone happy. Not just the habitat, silly head. Not 5, 12, or even 20 folks. I'm going to bring joy to everyone there is. Listen up close.
The sad thing is, he thinks he's the hero here.
It has all starts with a smile. I mean, well written villain, eh? One smile can turn into dozens or even hundreds, and maybe, just maybe, if you had a smile big enough, you could cheer up the whole world. Please stop smiling. Why do you have 3 rows of these?
Because you ate a bunch of other people's teeth.
Oh, yes. Love to grin. If smiles are contagious, then I'm a bioweapon. I hate the little smiley face. You sad little town folk of a lie. I think he's just trying to steal everyone's teeth. You don't use them, so who cares if you lose them? I'll use your teeth for the greater good. Just like they say. You must crack a few chickens to make an omelet. Now why did I leave my breathoscope? I'll be right back in a moment, Flower Brat. Just touch. Okay.
Can I pick up the mirror?
Dr. Hammett is watching the door open like,
huh, I wonder what that means.
What's happening? That's the last straw. You think you are so important. What? What? I don't understand. Why would you? Oh, I see. You want to stop fighting, isn't that right? I'm all mixed up. I don't know what you're trying to do, but to me, I don't either. Don't just kiss me since my lily. Aww.
You already did!
If I let you go, will you leave me be?
Sure.
And you're free to leave. I admit it isn't any anti. I wish things might have gone differently. Perhaps in another life, they did. Protagonist. Aww.
I mean, the only other one is. You die.
He won't let me jump off.
Oh, hey, it's you.
No, it's so just like, boom! The game's literally just like, kill him. Bye. Oh, hey there, a flower kid? I was totally eating. Sorry. Some crazy stuff happened in there. I guess everyone has their way of solving things. But I can't help but feel as if something isn't quite right. Things still seem untied. Oh well. Maybe next time's the charm. Next time. What am I saying? Oh well. It's probably nothing. There's nothing left to do here, huh? You better get out of here before Habit changes his mind. I hope I can see you again sometime.
Maybe we should. should have said, like, no to him saying, if I let you leave, he'll let me go.
I hope you learned. Bye for now. And good luck out there. I don't know. Lily. I can get the I figured that. Like, he wants to see the flower again, right? So we should give him the flower.
Yeah.
And yeah, so he wants to see his flower cutie thingy again. So I'm gonna go get the flower cutie. Alright, well, I'm gonna go give the kiss, and then the kiss, and then the drink will allow me to brush the flower's teeth.
That's so many steps that I wouldn't have guessed.
Yeah, especially the drink. Well, I guess the toenail makes sense, but still. Like, what? Okay, I can brush this flower's teeth. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I guess.
Can I take you with me anyway? I want it. Okay. Well, okay, so now I'm gonna go get the kiss again. We can kiss habit. So like, why don't I just hug habit? Why don't I gotta kiss him? He's got 3 rows of teeth.
That's too many teeth.
I kinda wanna draw him now, which is rows and rows and rows of teeth.
I wanna draw all the characters now. They're very cool.
They are. Oh. That's the first time I've done that. I almost made it through the whole game.
Navajo. Be quiet, dude.
My dude, please.
My dog is so loud.
Someone's gotta confront him. I can do it. And I think it's gotta be you. Yeah, just
you don't get
that.
To volunteer for this. You're a volunteer.
You're being voluntold. Once you do this, there's no going back. For real. Are you sure you saved up enough of your energy for tomorrow?
Just a piece of advice. Don't tell me that you have wind when the sun rises.
The gas will get you.
Be careful, flower kid. And good luck.
I want to die. Okay, time to go sleep. Gotta go sleep the day off.
Yes, let's not sit through that video again.
It's so weird. Just like, oh no, 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 please come here. Ventus,
good morning, you. Your baby Ventus is finally here.
Did I say anything other than
as promised, there is full of smiles and giggles. Breathe deep and let the fun times hit you like a choo-choo. Hey, where are you going? Stay in bed and drift off. Don't let you feel relaxed.
Would this kill me or something?
Look at it. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, I think that's the point. It says, like, smile for me one last time. Broken habitations don't know what's about to happen, and why can't you be like them? Why? I don't know who he means by fellow habitians, because they all left.
Why is he bleeding? Is this me?
No, because he lost teeth.
Oh, so
and maybe I'll be nice to you.
I like that, how the door's almost like we're gonna.
Isn't that how, like, every game does, like, scary ending, though?
What?
Like, the elevator door is going, like, Undertale in the True Lab.
Oh, yeah, that was freaky. Yeah, I think this gas is supposed to make you pass out, and too much of it will kill you. Because this is the kind of, like, I'm guessing this is the gas that makes you try to, like, fall asleep.
Yeah.
This is very dentist-y now that I'm looking back on it.
Yeah. It's... Well, besides the tooth. The giant tooth.
Well, yeah. Yeah. And just, you smash the bad teeth.
we'll cut the video here, that way the audience won't have to rewatch all of it.
Yes. That aroma. Aww. Let me take a smell. That flower! It's... Do you realize how difficult it is to grow a flower that pure?
Oh yeah, it was so hard. We spent 30 minutes trying to figure out how to dig it up.
Anyone who knows how to grow a flower like that is me. You must have read my diary. Oh, the diamond of poems. I'm so stupid. Hey, flower child, if it isn't too much trouble, maybe you could listen to what I have to say.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, I've destroyed all those seeds, squashed them, and planted and buried them deep, deep where they wouldn't resurface. I used to be a naive flower child like you, kid. But I gave up believing that everyone could be saved. I learned that you gotta break a few eggs to make a happiness omelet.
Hey, you use the expression, like, right?
Teeth. But then again, you've worked so hard for me.
Aww.
Maybe I haven't been trying hard enough. If you can help a mess like me, maybe you have a shot at helping the world.
Aww.
One person at a time. You can do what I couldn't, flower kid. You can cheer up all of it. And if you're gonna make some people happy, how about you start with me?
Aw.
Okay. Do you wanna be my friend? Yes! You literally ripped out my teeth. A real friend. After everything I did to you.
Aw.
Maybe when you're back in town, we can get a coffee. Or something like that.
But that's bad for your teeth.
To eat. Send me an email sometime. An email. I've kept you here long enough. It's time for you to go. You have a lot of good left to give in this world. Please. Make them smile. For me.
Aww.
Oh, this is sparkly! Wow,
it's a totally different tank called Smile for me.
Oh, he's not here. Give you a hug. You're really tall. You're like twice my height.
You call us flower child, so it could be that we are actually a child.
We probably. Everyone's like, you're a kid. And I'm like, I'm assuming we're actually a kid. A little thank you still there.
There we go.
I can still see it. Okay.
That's the good ending. We got the bad, the neutral, and the good ending. Hooray! Yay. I hope he's gonna be filled in the
yeah, I hope so. The end of the credits.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like everything's still all weird and stuff.
I mean, everything gets a little tri-colored once it gets out of your... Yeah,
the whole, like, little VHS kind of thing.
Yeah.
It's so bright now on it. Oh, it's so pretty. We just walk off the edge.
Happen just watches you out the window like,
no, where do they go? Oh, there they go. My friend. My plan has been complete. They walked off by themselves. Please shred the creepy paper thing. I love it. I love the vampire dad. Vampire dad is best. bad.
A bird.
I love Purple Child. Was it named Tim Tam?
Yeah.
I love it. Pickle! Please, I'm just trying to make food.
Fun game.
How wholesome.
Yeah.
Much better. This flower child that you're like, we're probably actually better
than
Child.
Probably. How do we even get in the car?
How do we get here?
Like, they're like, you know how you got here? We're like, no.
How did I get here? I mean, I guess we are adults. I'm not sure.
That could very well be a child's body, though. Or maybe we're the only normal looking person and everyone else.
Yeah, we're just like, I need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Mark is a duck Taylor. Precious bean. He tried to kill us.
Multiple times.
Multiple times.
Granted, different timelines, but still multiple times.
Yeah. Alright. Thank you, Habit.
Smile for me.
All the endings.
Oh, no, there's a lily in the flower pot.
Aww.
That's cute. Nice.
We done did it.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye.